And welcome back. We were beating this troll up while we, when we left off. So we shall continue. Still nothing good for the flaming skull, sadly. Oh man. Hidden force. And more. And now flaming skulls. And I have this sneaky feeling that we have practically won already. Especially headbutt. Still missing one turn. But it has no poisons. That's a bit surprising. And let's just take blue. I see. More blue. And oh, force. Almost missing them. Double skulls. Come on. Off with ye.
You are victorious.
And let's fight the ice troll and get our ogre a nice snack. It's the troll with the freeze. So must be careful with this one. Yellow right there. More damage. Oh, come on. Aha. Haste. And for the occasion we need couldn't figure out anything else. Plenty of green. Finally. Well, we're still winning, kind of. Grab Lord of Green. Is that the only move left? In that case... Haha! We have haste and we get the first turn. Ideal situation if there would be something good to pick up. Well, that was good. Here now. week. Yes, it's getting kinda lucky, I would say. Still 8 turns. Can't take that. Always get something, no matter what I do. Right. Flaming skulls. This is kinda incredible. Boom skull. And hidden force. Yeah, you take that damage. Some more. And firebolt's bad.
You are victorious.
Well, of course I am. You wrap the ice roll in cloth and cloth will take it back to draw. That's exactly what we shall do. Even there is one ogre on the way, but shouldn't be too much of a problem. Not with moves like this. And more boom. Red and yellow. Whoa. Haste. And now nothing especially nice to take. Quick mana burn. Firebolt. Anything more spammable? More firebolt. And flaming skulls. Well, that didn't work like I wanted. I'm sorry, I just had a bit of a throat age for some reason. Spring flu or whatever. And more firebolt. And you're done.
You are victorious.
So next time we return, we shall take the snack to the wrong. So see you then. Bye.